fattest bands on earth, and then we lost a couple guys. Our bass player, Andre Soto, he was like at least 240, and he just walked off. But if he would come back on, he'd be like, he'd be pushing the weight we're like really hoping to hit. There's like a marker, like some people just fucking just come out and whatever happens, happens. But we're one of those guys that like, fuck it, let's hit that fucking weight. Yeah, we're like one of those bands like, fuck, let's hit that over 1,000 pounds. And luckily we got Andre, he's a fucking, I don't know, he's like a...
Hey, Scott Martin, take over!
Right!